He was a famous trumpet man in old Chicago way. He had a movie star that no one else could play. He was the top man in the land. But then his number came off and he was gone on a draft. He's in the army now, blowing readily. He's a boogie-woogie bugle by Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not chair. The captain seemed to understand. But when the next city cab went out to call up a bed, and now the company jumps, cause he was reveling. He's a boogie-woogie bugle by Company B. He was there. And when you play the night, come go straight to the bar. He's the boogie 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 body company. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Straight to the bar. In the early prime, get the handstands and the feet. But it's not how it goes. I'ma give them the beat. Oh, I wanna really break it up, reveling.